Kamakhya Yogipetam. Guruji Amrita Ananda found Mother God's ear in meditation. A ball of light came out of him. It condensed into a girl of 16. She undressed and opened herself to him. He worshipped her procreative powers here. She remained with him for 12 years. She told him, "I am Kamakhya Devi. I am the pleasure in the genital. I am continuously giving orgasmic bliss to Shiva. A jet of life-giving waters is coming out and enlivening a yoni. Devotees come here with many desires, some for marriage, some for children, some for health, and some just to offer their pleasure to the goddess. Their own body receives the water jet during puja. Then they get whatever they desire. Priestess recites mantras of fire, sun and moon, the five elements, the goddess of time and nectar, Saraswati, Lakshmi and Durga during puja to invoke the divine presence and powers into devotees. Singles or couples getting the puja done usually experience visions in puja. Puja awakens all seven chakras in them. Their desires are fulfilled, whether it's for bhoga or moksha. We call this Shri Kalpam. You need to take an appointment. You may have to do puja for 7 or 21 times as advised."